Vegas without me, that is totally cool.
What are you talking about?
Well, you know, Phil and Stu, they're your buddies, and it's your bachelor party,
and those two love you.
I just wish your friends were as mature as you.
They are mature, actually. You just have to get to know them better.
Paging Dr. Douchebag!
What happened last night?
Am I missing a tooth?
Oh.
Whose baby is that?
Check its collar or something. Congratulations, Stu. You got married.
She is wearing my grandmother's Holocaust ring.
I didn't know they give out rings at the Holocaust.
These gentlemen volunteered to demonstrate how a stun gun is used to subdue a suspect.
You're qualified to be taking care of that baby.
Oh my gosh!
Mike Tyson? This is my favorite part coming up right now.
He still got it.
Nick Dunn, you're probably the most hated man in America right now. You kill your wife, Nick.
Everyone told us and told us marriage is hard work. Not for me and Nick.
As you all know, my wife, Amy Elliott Dunn, disappeared 3 days ago. I had nothing to do with the disappearance of my wife. I have nothing to hide.
Has Amy got friends we can talk to?
No, not really.
You don't know if she has friends, you don't know what she does all day, and you don't know your wife's blood type.
Just being a good guy, so everybody can see him being a good guy.
Well, you really don't like him, do you?
All I'm trying to do is be nice to the people who are volunteering to help find Amy.
I will practice believing my husband loves me, but I could be wrong.
You ever seen that guy in the glasses before?
Amy is the kind of girl who attracts admirers.
Whoever took her is bound to bring her back.
I'm hoping you can tell me what this means.
You want to solve Amy's treasure, huh?
You seen this girl around here?
Yeah, I remember her.
I know you. I saw you at the volunteer center.
I wanted to help.
What'd she want?
She wanted a gun.
We are all scared, but we are all here now.
I feel like something to be jettisoned if necessary. I feel like I could disappear.
The hallmark of a sociopath is a lack of empathy.
Amy lost a lot of blood in there. Then somebody mopped it up.
Why would they mop up the blood if they're trying to stage a crime scene?
Whatever they found, I think it's safe to assume that it's very bad.
I'd finally realized I am frightened of my own husband.
I would draw you as if you're doing a deposition. What to say, what not to say.
A trained monkey?
A trained monkey who doesn't get lethal injections.
She's going to eat you alive.
You assaulted her?
It's not good enough for you?
I hit her?
It's not even close.
Absolutely not. I never touched her.
We now believe Nick is involved in the disappearance of our daughter.
Without a body, without a murder weapon, their only hope is a confession.
Y'all know anything yet?
You need to tell me.
How was your marriage, Nick?
Are you asking me if I killed my wife?
Man of my dreams. This man of mine may kill me.
What about my son,
Nick?
This man may kill me. In her own words,
this man may truly.
Some excitement last night.
I wish they'd have picked my place, you know?
Why didn't you take them out?
I was just trying to keep the damage to a minimum.
Yeah, how's that working out for you?
You okay? Because you don't look okay.
There's a long dormant piece of me that so very badly wants out.
What are you still doing here, old man?
I'm gonna fuck you up. It's been a hell of a day.
Can see that.
For 12 years, I worked for some very dangerous people.
Everybody get to the basement.
What is happening?
Don't call 911. I used to be what they call an auditor. The last guy anyone wants to see at their door. Because it meant you didn't have long to live. But I left it behind to start a family.
I might have overcorrected.
When you left, you abandoned a certain debt that needs repayment. And your creditor is aware of your resurrection.
They came after my family.
They stole my kitty cat bracelet.
And you don't fucking do that.
Give me the goddamn kitty cat bracelet!
You look like shit, Dad.
You should see the other guys.
I can't really remember when I last had any hope. And I certainly can't remember when anyone else did either. Because really, since women stopped being able to have babies, what's left to hope for?
The world was stunned today by the death of Diego Ricardo, the youngest person on the planet. The youngest person on Earth was 18 years, 4 months, 20 days, 16 hours, and 8 minutes old.
The ultimate mystery, why are women infertile? Some say it's genetic experiments, pollution. Why do you think we can't make babies anymore?
Doesn't matter. It's all over in 50 years. It's too late.
Move along! Move along!
Hello, Theo. How have you been? I'm sorry about the theatrics. Police have been a pain lately.
I haven't seen you for nearly 20 years.
Need your help. Not for me, a girl. Need to get her to the coast, past security checkpoints. It's hard for me to look at you. He had your eyes.
So why did you come to me?
I trust you.
Show him.
Now you know what's at stake.
We have to meet the boat.
What is this boat?
The Human Project have sent a boat.
The Human Project?
Yes, the greatest minds in the world working for a new society.
Your baby is the miracle the whole world has been waiting for.
We will find a way to get you to the Human Project, I promise you.
Look out!
We're almost there, Keith. We're almost there.
What if I could put him in front of you? The man that ruined your life. Would you kill him?
By the time you listen to this, 7 years will have passed. Here you are, at the beginning of your new life. It can be overwhelming, knowing the future.
So what, you're a cop?
I'm a temporal agent. We prevent crime before it takes place.
What is it?
It's a time machine. Don't ever exceed the jump limit. It can be problematic. If you ever want to stop the fizzle bomber, you'll never get another chance.
Time, it catches up with us all.
You can do this.
What are you saying? What's that got to do with me?
You're the only one given to the world through a paradox. You must lay the seeds for the future.
I know where I come from, but where do all you zombies come from?
Someone with me on whom I can thoroughly rely.
Always nice to see Watson.
Lord Blackwood.
The witness stated that he saw Lord Blackwood rise from the grave.
Gonna raise a force that will alter the course of the world.
He's just as brilliant as you are, and infinitely more devious.
We'll see about that.
Nice touch.
I was simply studying your methods. Should the authorities ask me to hunt you down?
Leave the case alone.
Case for you. Save your bullets, Watson.
What was that about saving bullets?
First point of attack, right ear. Two, throat. Three, cracked ribs. In summary, neutralized. You've never complained about my methods before?
I never complain. When do I complain about you practicing the violin at 3 a.m? Your general lack of hygiene, or your experiment on my dog?
Just kill the dog. Again.
I wanted to change the world, but I'll settle for ending yours.
I wish you would. Get that out of my face.
It's not in your face, it's in my hand.
Get what's in your hand out of my face.
They've been flirting like this for hours.
If I feel that I could be certain, then I would say the things I want to say to.
Hold it right there!
Go, go, go! You were supposed to be keeping a lookout!
Sorry, Dad.
My theater's been going through some pretty rough times lately. So, what do? Quit? No. My next show is gonna be. Drumroll, please. A singing competition. Just think, your neighbor, the grocery store manager, that chicken, right there. Real talent from real life.
Norman, would you please tell them what a good singer I am?
Oh, yeah, you were great, honey. By the way, the bathroom sink is blocked again.
I'm here to win. That prize, it's mine.
Everyone in the city gets a shot at being a star on my stage.
Come, my lady, you're my butterfly, sugar, baby.
Run like the wind, ride like the wind.
Oh, my gosh. Look at her butt.
Yeah! Are you okay?
Oh, yes, I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
People say you're Humpty. You're really funny looking.
Darling, stay.
show is not going to save your theater.
Maybe it's time to just move on.
Come on, you know how much this means to us.
You can't just sing it. You've got to show the fire and desire.
The fire went out a long time ago.
You are not going to believe what I did today.
I am lost. I am vain.
Dad, I just don't want to be in your gang. I want to be a singer.
How did I end up with a son like you?
I'll get you out. Dad, wait. I'll get the money. I promise.
I could really use some extra piano lessons.
Yes, that was very bad.
A defining moment in all of our lives.
We're going to be spicy, no?
Yeah!
Don't let fear stop you from doing the thing you love.
You know what's great about hitting rock bottom? There's only one way left to go, and that's up!
About to tell you sounds crazy, but you have to listen to me. Your very lives depend on it.
This is not the end.
You see, this isn't the first time. We've had this conversation. What day is it?
Judgment Day. You just came in with the fresh recruits. It's not
the end. The invasion will fail, along with every soldier you are sending. We lose everything.
Come find me when you wake up.
What's happening to me?
What happened to you happened to me. You hijacked that power. I need your help.
With what exactly?
Winning the war. We can do this. Just come here every day and I'll train you.
This is not
real. No matter what I do, this is as far as you go.
Why does it matter what happens to me? Shoot me. Come on.
No, I can't
shoot. Do it!
How'd you like that?
Well, how'd you do it?
I'll perform this feat in a manner never before seen by yourselves or any other audience anywhere in the world.
The audience loved it.
This trick is top-notch.
We need to celebrate.
A real magician tries to invent something new. It's something that other magicians will scratch their heads over.
I suppose you have such a trick.
Yes, you do. It's the one they're going to remember me for.
What happened?
It was the greatest magic trick I've ever seen.
I need to know how he does it.
He has no trick.
It's real.
Every great magic trick consists of three acts. The first act is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary, but of course, it probably isn't. The second act is called The Turn.
He's obsessed with discovering your method.
The magician makes this ordinary something do something extraordinary. Huh. Now you're looking for the secret. This is the part with the twists and turns, where lives hang in the balance.
Julie, come on!
And you see something shocking you've never seen before. This was built by a man who can actually do what magicians pretend to do.
Real magic.
I know what you really are.
How does he do it?
You want the truth?
Nothing is impossible.
Abracadabra.
No more secrets.
Secrets of my life.